So your iPad cracked. It fell on the floor. The screen is all cracked up. What are you gonna do? You're going to carry it to Apple and spend $250 to get it replaced. No! You're gonna think. You're gonna go on Amazon and you're gonna buy a package that allows you to fix it for $34. Yes, that's exactly what you're gonna do. Because you don't want to spend $250 when you can do it yourself. And all you get is all the tools and the digitizer to replace everything yourself. So, yeah. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is eat. No, I'm serious. This is gonna be a long process. The second thing that you're gonna wanna do is wear safety goggles. I use my shades, because I'm cool like that. No, but safety goggles is very important because you could get glass in your eye when you're removing the top display.
Thank you. here, we have some small far-ground particles in our actual comp, so we don't want that. So what we're going to do is we're going to change our...
And the iPad is finally back.
Which is going to be into our visibility, so let's go ahead and change our physics and...